What is Cadillac? Cadillac is an American car company and was first founded on August 22, 1902, by both William Murphy and Henry M. Leland, and it began its manufacturing and was built to be cheap and not expensive, and was the very first Cadillac ever made.